But yeah, going by the way he plays Devil Jin and Brian, he's probably going to do Dead My Man by the Wall. I know, yeah. Shocking stuff of Brian Player doing Dead My Man.
Brian? You mean Paul, right?
Paul, yeah.
Damn, the punish! Oh! The high crush. Oh my god. Oh shit, I didn't duck. He's doing down forward one, quarter circle back two.
Good.
Okay, nice. Back one counter hit, screw attack, rage art.
Stick to the bridge.
Oh, that's a me. No. Yeet. Got him.
Yeet.
Nice. Oh my god, I'm messing up my quarter circle back fours. Nice.
Yeah, looking
that's
at
why Arslan does it
but
so much.
But if they do down forward one, no, well, he doesn't commit to it. I think that's why Nee played Kazuya against her, because if she committed to down forward 1-2, then she'd get launched. But he didn't, you know, he never committed to it. It was only when they changed characters and they went to a world stage that he committed to it. And when, you know, when he did, it landed. Right, where the fuck am I? I wanna test running to...
Oh shit, he got me. Okay.
Actually, you're low, right? If you're low, do down
no,
2
Brian.
3. Oh.
So, 2 3?
I mean, you have an NCC, right? You could probably do 1, 2, 4, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 1, 2, 4, you're getting knocked down. But if he picks up on that, he may start doing, you know, sway back threes or sway back one plus twos to high crush you. If he's doing sway back two, I guess he could probably sidestep it. But then he could do sway back fours and that'd be a homing attack. But then sidestep down. But then he could start doing down forward one, one, twos.
That hurt.
Okay.
Oh, God damn it.
Yeah, it seems sidestep or sidewalk left against running two. That's so up close against Kazumi to the right, distance to the left.
Oh my god, the classic.
But low parrying on reaction instead of blocking it is the difference maker. Because it's only minus 12. Didn't it? Yeah, it's forward, forward, 2-2. It's like minus 17, but then it's got pushback. What the fuck are they doing? Oh yeah, I want to see if I get forward forward twos and shit and juggles. Would Rage Drive work? Is it hit low enough to the ground? Well, at least fuck up Rage Drive to get 1 plus 2. No, that sucks. Yeah. Is the set still going? You've gone awfully quiet all of a sudden. Oh, okay, you mute yourself.
Oh! EX Death Fist.
Well, like EX Dead Bitch, am I right? Yeah.
Yes.
Could you fly too? I can't.
Oh, what the hell? Jesus.
Round one. Fight.
How bad is back three?
It's safe.
Yeah.
It's high, it's high.
Well, got hit by that. Yep. Oh no! Didn't get my wall standing one.
Yeah, I'll remove that one so it fits on one page. Yeah, I feel like Fly 3 and it's not really worth mentioning, huh? something right after it?
I'm not low, remember?
3 plus 4.
Ooh, back stuff. Oh, come on.
While standing one.
Oh yeah. Block punishment, while standing punishment, wish punishment, if I don't even know it's correct or not.
3-2. 3-1 maybe?
Damn it. Ah, he did quarter circle back one. Yeah.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah. Oh boy. Wow, while it was dithering, he low parried me.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, this is... What is happening?
What the fuck is going on?
He stopped playing completely.
Mind games.
I'm dead.
Round four. Fight. Round one. Fight.
Yeah.
I suggested